house, but the birds do increase. At the foot of Mount Leinster, there are some silent place. By the streams of Bunclody, where all fortunes do meet, I and all I would ask is one kiss from the sweet. That is why my love slights me, as you might understand. For she has a freehold, and I have no land. She has fine store of riches, in silver and gold. I and everything fitting for a house and a home. Now that I were a clerk and could write a fine hand, I would write my loved letter that you might understand. Though I am just a poor boy who's been slighted in love. Once I lived in Bunclody, but now must be rude. So fare thee well, father, my mother, but you. And my sisters and brothers, farewell unto you. I am bound for America, my fortune's to try. When I think on Bunclody, I am ready to die.